Testing the new relays, 24 volts coil and 220 contact. So we need to test the new relay if it is working. Okay, so how are we going to test it? We're going to connect a 220 lamp and we will use this power supply, testing also this power supply. 220 to 24 volts. Okay, so once we switch this on using this selector switch, then it will give power, the relay will give power to the connected load. Okay, so when switch is on, relays are working and turning on the load.